one hand holding the lens, the other hand operating. For MIGS, wouldn't you like to have as many arms as an octopus? But you don't need to go that far. With the new Gonio Ready from OCULUS, you have both hands free but still have complete flexibility. How it works? With the Gonio Ready, the Gonio lens is attached directly to the microscope. The Gonio Ready is simply connected to the adapter before the operation begins. This means you no longer need to hold the Gonio lens against the eye with one hand. You can operate with both hands and the lens remains in a stable and consistent position. You can easily pivot the Gonio Ready out of and back into the field of view as needed. With the foot pedal on the microscope, you can move the Gonio Ready in XY direction, or for the smallest movements, position it by hand directly at the flex system. As a disposable product, Gonio Ready is new and sterile for each operation, and thus optically perfect. This reduces the risk of infections and cuts down on sterilization times. The very small footprint of the lens gives you comfortable access to the incisions and ports, while at the same time increasing peripheral vision. Since the fixation on the microscope and the flex system mean the lens transfers almost no weight to the eye, the risk of image distortions is minimized. The low pressure also protects the eye and adds a degree of safety for you as the surgeon and for your patients. The Gonio Ready thus allows you to perform MIGS or any other operation for which you use a Gonio lens with two hands and complete precision. No octopus needed.